like Rio Bravo, with its thundering story of raw courage against overwhelming odds, and its once-in-a-lifetime combination of today's hottest star names. You've seen nothing like them together, and here at Rio Bravo, nothing can tear them apart.
Not even a thank you do I get.
Maybe you're right, Stumpy.
Huh?
You're a treasure.
Well,
I don't know what I'd do without you.
Yeah, well, I...
Tired, aren't you, John T? I can fix you a nice hot bath.
All I want is a drink.
Then, this is all I can do for you?
I told him you were one of the best.
I'll tell you what I'm a lot better at, Mr. Wheeler. That's minding my own business. No offense, Sheriff.
Where are you going?
Get your hands off.
I said, where are you going?
You got no use for a man you can't depend on. One bad night and I'm done for.
Better go easy on that stuff. That makes three you have.
Yep. You'd be lying because that's what I am, a soft-headed idiot. There isn't any other explanation for staying around here and inviting myself into this.
Round the bend.
Round the bend.
She'll be waiting.
She'll be waiting.
My rifle, pony, and me. For my rifle, my pony, and me.
This has been one of the few peaceful scenes from the picture Rio Bravo, with John Wayne, Dean Martin, and Walter Brennan here, and a new girl, Angie Dickinson.
Tell him about Ricky Nelson.
Oh, yeah, that's me. Come and see us.